Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video we will explore what is temporal motivation theory. When it comes to many things in our life, time plays an important role, and it is also true for motivation. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Temporal motivation theory emphasizes time as the most critical factor of motivation. The temporal motivation theory can be applied to human behavior, procrastination, and goal setting. This theory suggests that motivating power increases exponentially as the deadline nears and the task or project needs to be completed. If you have to complete the project at work, then your motivation to work on it will be higher if you have to submit it tomorrow rather than a week from now. If you're getting ready for competitions, then you will train harder if you have to compete next week rather than next month. Everywhere you look at your life, there is time attached to each activity and when it needs to be completed. That is why you have to take advantage of this theory and use it. Here is how you can do that. Start with setting yourself deadlines. If you don't have a deadline for the project, then it will take forever to complete it. This is where Parkinson's law comes into play. It states that work expands as you fill the time available for its completion. If you have 2 weeks to complete your project, then it will take you 2 weeks. But if you have only 2 days, then you will complete it in 2 days. So look at all your current goals and projects and make sure that you have set deadlines to ensure that you have motivation to work on them. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what temporal motivation theory is and how you can use it to your advantage. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.